Just a couple of days are left for the Chhath festival to begin. How to celebrate this festival in the best way? All the people are preparing in their own way. Then, where is Mumbai going to stay behind? Hello friends, this is Chandan Kumar and you are watching Bihar Delegation. Let's start today's news. Mumbai government will provide a special facility on Chhath Puja at Juhu. The Mumbai sub-collector has introduced to provide all the basic facility on the occasion of Chhath Puja. The grand festival of faith held every year on Juhu, the representative of institution organization Chhath Puja every year at the Juhu Chowpatty had last week met the collector and demand to provide facility officially to the devoted who had joined this Mahaparva Chhath. Chhath Utsav Mahasangh President Mohan Mishra said that Mumbai sub-collector ordered the administration to provide necessary facility to the Mumbai Police, Traffic Police, BMC, Pawan Hans Official and Fire Chief. It is worth noting that on November 2nd, Chhath Mahaparv will celebrate Sanjki Arag of Sun and Bhorba Arag of Sun November 3rd. On the Juhu Beach, arrangement will be made by the administration to provide pandals, drinking water, mobile toilet, medical camps and changing room to the Chhath party women to change clothes.